see the rocks here, but there is a beautiful section of trail. We're all starting to get used to the rocks. Whoa, look at that. Holy moly. That is so cool. Wow. Right now, real close to 10,000. Just under 10,000. Fun. The boys on the carbureted bikes are doing awesome. They said their bikes feel great, so that is great news. Holy moly, look at that. This will be a test for the... Come on, come on. And the mountain hybrid just climbs right out of it.
Find an unbelievably fun road.
How you feeling, guys?
Feeling good?
Awesome.
Insane. Other than the fact that we're high enough, I can't breathe.
Yeah. We're almost as high as Oregon.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh, baby. Almost lost my other.
Right there, folks at home. So how are we all on our motorcycles right now? Isn't that crazy?
Girls.
Bad thing.
Not forever. Remember that day we got to ride over that pass? That's right. Even FedEx delivers out here. Pretty awesome. Hey! Now we get to experience some pretty serious exposure. Oh, that was fun. Wow. Uh-oh. Your valves are good. Oh, they did. Yeah, they're up here hiking. That's great. Kill us! Martin us! Coming through! Trying to come up this thing. Oh, holy. Yeah, lots. Yeah, pretty. Come on, look up. Hi. Woo! excited about it. Got the camera on. I hope Jeff makes it. No, he's right behind me. I got it stalled out. Yeah! Yeah, this beats all. Man, wish I wouldn't have stalled it. Dang it. Viewers out there. We're not Team Oregon anymore. We're not Team Oregon anymore. We're Team Orange Boxers.
We come up Orange Boxers?
Yeah, we're Team Orange Boxers.
Alright. You good, Jeff? You want a couple more minutes?
Yeah, I'll take a couple
more
minutes.
Yeah, I'm tired too, man.
Come on. Get over there. Get over that log. Yeah! Boy, this would be an awesome climb right here.
Oh. No, this isn't that bad. It's so weird.
Hot steam coming off my bike. Yeah. Finally going down. Got a long way to go. Whew. Starting to get late. Everybody's pretty hungry. Stop down here. Hopefully find a semi-flat place to get something to eat. Close to the end of our day, and we get this road. Just amazing. Fast and whoops. And it's just climbing and climbing and climbing, and then we descend down right into our hotel, and pretty close to it. Holy moly. What a fun stinking trail. That was amazing. Wow. Get on it. Come on. Thought we were supposed to be all downhill. Guess I didn't read the topo very well. We gotta climb this one, and then we got one more downhill. Right now, if I didn't have motocross boots on, my old buddy Dan Snyder, one day when I first started riding hard single track, I was just wearing a pair of steel-toed boots, and he's like, "Dane, you have got to get some real boots." I'm like, "Ah, come on." He's like, "No, you don't understand." And then one day I had a little minor fall, crushed my leg hard enough that I was like, "Oh, okay, that really hurt." So I decided I'd sell some stuff, work a little extra job, got myself some real boots, and oh man, never looking back. It's just, I mean, this today alone, I can't even, probably, five, six times today, I've crunched my foot.
It's stuffy.
Holy cow.
Do we have any air conditioner?
We're in a cave in here.
This is awesome. Oh, we got a fan.
We're here. So that was, this is bad.